gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Pete, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's 097. You must put her in dispenser on time. He looked around and said to his black greasy fireman, just shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line, 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost the air brakes, and you see what a jump he made. Yeah, he was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and scalded to death by the steam. Now, ladies, you must take warning. From this time on, never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. He may leave you and never return.